I'm having a well-earned break in Maderia, which is nice and warm. Last time we came, it was warm for one day and then absolutely petered down. But then again, that was in December, not March. The view from the flat is really good. And it's even more impressive at night. I spent the first day having a little mooch round Funchal. Now this place that I'm stood on the top of is reputedly the smallest country in the world. I don't know whether I quite believe it, but it's supposed to be.